Tourists visited Dharamshala are left disappointed with the neglected state of British cemetery around the St. John Church. The place has graves of many prominent British personalities, but unfortunately, they are all badly damaged. Both locals and tourists feel that the government needs to put some serious efforts to maintain the beauty of the cemetery. Garbage and cattle in the graveyard worsen the situation. Prem Sagar, local resident and a travel agent, said the church and the graveyard needs to be taken care of. He also discussed how people locally known as kabari walas ruined the beauty of this place within 1 year of 1996. It was the year when the then minister put some serious efforts to decorate the church, and he put beautiful railing on the edges of the church alongside the road.
First, this tourism minister, independent minister, so he put some efforts to decorate the church. He put some beautiful railing on the edges of the church alongside the road. But then somehow, within 1 year's time, there are so many people as locally known as kabari walas. So they took half of the railings, and during that process of taking those things away, lot of graveyards, they were fringed with beautiful iron. This was ore iron, and it was a British iron. So along with this practice, lot of iron went out from this church and graveyard.